As Lord Mayor of Dublin, I'm delighted to welcome delegates from far and near to the Responsible Innovation Summit, which is now being held for the fifth year. Dublin City Council recognised the importance of an event like this, and we are delighted to be sponsors again this year, making Dublin the capital of responsible innovation for a few days. We have seen the power of this event to bring us together from different cities and regions where we can listen to each other, our challenges, opportunities, triumphs and failures, and also share ideas that will work to improve the quality of life for all our citizens. The Responsible Innovation Summit has grown from a locally organised event to a meeting point for innovators across Europe and beyond, who want to create a more sustainable and just economy. As this event brings together leaders from research, business and policy development, both public and private sectors, there is much to learn and explore under the various discussion topics related to sustainability in business and responsible innovation. Given the ambitious goals outlined in the EU Green Deal to make Europe the first carbon neutral continent by 2050, we need to accelerate the pace of change and to strengthen the systems that support the change process. An additional landmark event that is expected to alter the status quo is the upcoming COP26 UN Climate Change Conference. It is working to make governments take more concrete actions to address the climate crisis and commit to delivering on climate action targets. This will obviously impact society as a whole and the business community, but ultimately for the better. Considering these changes at the global, European and national level and the ambition to achieve the UN Sustainable Development Goals by 2030, it's inevitable that we need to speed up and scale up sustainable business practices in our communities. We would like to see businesses in Dublin and the region showing leadership in assisting their sectors, their workers and customers in transitioning to a low carbon economy. We want to work with them and help them develop their sense of how we all, with them, can play an active part of the solution. The Responsible Innovation Summit represents the power of collaboration between various sectors to facilitate knowledge exchange and to build stronger relations for future collaborations. It also shows the determination of the organisers and dedicated partners of the Responsible Innovation Summit to drive change and mobilise others to build a platform for change that celebrates businesses acting as essential players in creating a sustainable economy and society built on our shared values. This is the second year that the Responsible Innovation Summit will be held virtually. It has moved to a free admission model to make it more accessible for those who wish to participate, and is more collaborative as the programme is now designed to involve more people from around the world in raising awareness, sharing knowledge and driving change. Looking at the programme, I think you will find lots of interesting sessions that you will not want to miss. Today, we'll see experts debate the business case for responsible innovation, with a particular focus on digitisation and sustainable development, driven by Europe's key values. Tomorrow, we'll see the launch of Accelerate Green, Ireland's first scaling accelerator programme for businesses responding to climate action and sustainability. On Thursday, Kim Mackenzie Doyle will talk about how challenging change with creativity. On the last day of the summit, on Friday, we will have the launch of the winter edition of Profit with Purpose magazine. And I will be hosting a discussion panel on Circular Dublin, how to develop a livable city, where we will hear from local and international panellists. We are very proud in Dublin to be the host city for Responsible Innovation Summit, and we look forward to the four full days that will equip each of us to implement more changes in our spheres of influence. A big thank you to all involved in planning, delivering and attending this Responsible Innovation Summit. and I hope you find connections, information and inspiration to make change happen. Thank you.